small parts all the way down from like 19 thousandths in diameter all the way up to 2.5 inch now. And we produce about 2 million parts a month to our customers worldwide. The seventh axis for us is key because we are using the OB7 to actually go in, grab parts, and move sideways with them and blow out the collets that we're actually using to hold our parts. We got to be able to have a quick turn radius on it because we also have to learn to teach it to close the door and then double check that the door is closed and then be able to pivot and go around and hit the start button, which is a complete 180 from where it was previously on the location.
So initially when we were looking at collaborative robots, we were looking at another competitor, and we went and saw Productive Robotics at the show, and when we noticed, we talked to the people there, they told us that they had seven axes, and we didn't really realize how the importance of it. So the seven axes actually creates more maneuverability, which lets it get into harder to reach places. Once we brought it to our facility and we noticed that we were able to place it directly in front of our machine, whereas a six axis, you can't, you have to actually put it on a rail and slide it back and forth.
We actually noticed that with the seven axis, it allows you to place the robot a little bit, not directly in front of the machine, but off to the side, and gains greater access for the operator if they need to get in there. Generate more income and more part productivity, helps you with your schedule.
Seventh axis for us is key.
Great to have more than one OB7.